students, I hope you all are doing according to my instruction and completed chapter number 1. So today we are going to start our grammar. Our first chapter is noun. Now you have already studied in standard 1. So in standard 2 we are going to learn something more about noun. Children, everything around us has a name. All these naming words are called noun. It means noun are also called naming words. Now, the definition of noun. A noun is a name of a person, place, animal or thing. In person, you can say this: boy, place, house, animal, tiger, and thing, a laptop. This person and animal are living things, and place and things are non-living things. You know that what are living things and what are non-living things. Living things means that they can breathe. And what are non-living things? Non-living things are those who cannot breathe. Let's go through some example. Person, girl, boy. Place, fire station and school. Animal, a dog, a cow and a dog. Thing, a tablet, a radio and a newspaper. Okay, now students, we will do one exercise. Write the nouns below into the correct column. Chair, owl, garden, brother, horse, pen, school, Sonu, kitchen, apple, butterfly, teacher. Now, from all these words, we have to find out which word is person, place, animal and thing. So, let's start. Chair. What is chair? Person, place, animal or thing? So, chair is a thing. So, in the thing column, we have to write down chair. Now, the second one is owl. Owl is an animal. So, in animal column, we will write down owl. Garden. Garden is a place. So, in place column, we will write down garden. Now, brother. Brother is a person. Horse. Horse is an animal. So, in animal column, write down horse. Pen. Pen is a thing. School. School is place. Sonu. Sonu is a name of a person. So, in person column, write down Sonu. Kitchen. Kitchen is a place. So, in place column, we will write down kitchen. Apple. Apple is a thing. So, we will write down apple in thing column. Butterfly. Butterfly is an insect. So, we will write down in animal column. Butterfly. Teacher. Teacher is a person. Very good. So, write down in person column. Okay, students, let's do a fun game. I have made strips of some person, animal, place and thing. From the strips, you have to read the word and keep it in the proper boxes. So in the first strip, what is written? Rahul. What is Rahul? Person, place, animal or thing? Rahul is a person. So, we will keep Rahul in the person box. Delhi. Delhi is the name of a place. Very good. Keep it in place column. A-N-T, ant. What is ant? Ant is an insect. So, we will keep it in animal box. Goa. Goa is the name of a place. So, we will keep it in place column. Very good. Cow. Cow is an animal. Policeman. Policeman is a person.
frog. Frog is an animal. Pencil. Pencil is a thing. Very good. And the last one is hospital. Hospital is a name of a place. Very good. Keep it in place box. Okay, students, did you enjoy this activity? Oh, yes. So, if you want to do this activity, you can do in your English school notebook. Okay, students, now open your English grammar textbook. Page number 6. Let's do. Underline the naming words and write them in correct space given. The cow lives in a shed. My father bought a house. A squirrel can climb a tree. This tree, this dress, has pretty flowers. A doctor works in a hospital. Burger is junk food. Now from these all lines, you have to take out the naming words. Cow, shed, father, house, squirrel, tree, dress, flowers, doctor, hospital, burger, food. These all words are naming words. Now we have to put it in correct box. Cow. Cow is an animal. Cow. Shed. Shed is a place. So write in place column. Father. Father is a person. House. House is a place. Squirrel. Squirrel is an animal. Tree. Tree is thing. Dress. Dress is also thing. Flowers. Flowers are also things. Doctor. Doctor is a person. Now, hospital. Hospital is a place. Burger. Burger is thing. And the last one is food. Food is also a thing. Write all this in your English textbook. Students, I have written this from pen, but you have to write down with pencil and in a very good handwriting. Okay, students, see you soon. Bye-bye.